We are now in a full-blown snowstorm.
32 degrees.
Oh, wow. Just what we were hoping for.
Not.